If there is ever a time where you wondered how chaotic our lives are, then this video may help you understand.
So now we've got to bloody rescue him.
I don't know where the bird's gone. She's disappeared.
I'm not happy.
Four kids.
And Carly, sorry.
He will be.
A dog. A cat. And a baby macaw.
Don't you fly. No. Okay, goodbye.
Mean that no 2 days are the same. Ready to go out, and because Shadow knows we're getting ready to go out, all he does is this.
Be there, whoever talks to.
It's really annoying, as you can tell.
Excuse me, what are you doing? Come on, we're going out.
My son has got a puncture and he's 11 miles away from here, so now we've got to go and bloody rescue him.
So our plans have changed. We were taking everybody out, we were taking the dog out, we were taking the bird out for a fly, and now everything's changed because Dan's son has got himself stuck miles away from where we live, and he's got a bike puncture, so we've got to hoist everyone in the car, in two cars in fact, and go and rescue them. Stay there, Shelby. I don't know where the bird's gone. She's disappeared.
Oh, she's in her favourite tree.
Dan's off to get the bird. Once she's back, we can finally go. Once we've caught the bird, we can finally go and rescue Ben, yeah?
Yeah.
Woo! Have you got her?
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
In you go, you trouble. Let's go and rescue Ben.
First stop. Forty minutes later.
What do you say to me and Carly? And Carly, sorry.
You will be.
Hard day
up. What's happened to your tyre?
Just got flat.
Oh no. It took us 40 minutes to get here. Took you an hour and a half to get here.
I'm not happy.
So we're packing the bike up and finally going back to where we intended on going in the first place. Oh no, they've escaped. Bike and Ben packed. We're off to the park.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Stopped off at a park near to where Dan got himself. It's like, what's your name? Where Ben got himself abandoned. Let's see how many times we can stop. See you later. Come on then. I think so, yeah. Beautiful.
This is actually really, really peaceful.
obviously doesn't last long. On our lovely walk, and in a place that we weren't intending on walking, but Ben was abandoned here, so this is where we walk. Next, we're gonna take, what are we doing, Dan? We're gonna finish off some chores now that involves popping to shops and going various places, and then we're heading back home with all the animals and all of the children. We're home.
Miss Chatterbox, come on.
Hello.
Hello, what's that?
Come on.
Come on. Someone is being a massive chatterbox. It's just been talking the whole way home. Clearly got a lot to say to herself.
Don't you fly, no. Okay, goodbye.
Ooh, good skills.
Let's go home.
As you can tell, life isn't all that calm in this house, but believe it or not, we don't actually all live together. We go our separate ways. So Dan and his children are gonna head off home. Kaysen has gone to a sleepover, and me and Alyssa are gonna, and Shelby and Shadow are gonna chill for the evening and do nothing. So that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed watching the madness and the chaos and the craziness that is our life. If you did, please consider subscribing, and we will see you in the next video. Bye.